While a British national on the run from a U.S. arrest warrant is behind bars at Northwest State Correctional tonight, VSP accuses 24-year-old John Delaney of illegally crossing the Canadian border into Albergue Thursday night. The U.S. Border Patrol apparently caught him in Highgate Friday morning. We're just learning this.